Gladys now. You can come visit anytime. Anytime, sweetheart. You know where to find me.
Rizzo's
where are we headed today, Captain? The stars are the limit.
Message from Dr. Wells. We'd like to congratulate you on finding a route to Monarch.
Cascadia is utterly seething with dangerous, highly aggressive creatures more than capable of tearing you limb from limb. You'd have to be a lunatic to land in Cascadia, and I'm reasonably certain I tested your brain for incipient signs of insanity. Trust me, talk to Gladys Kulkelly. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the Board. They can help us set things right. If we don't put a stop to the Board, they're going to drive this colony toward a complete societal collapse. You'll see what I mean when you arrive on Monarch. You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Neoka. Frequents the drinking establishments of Stellar Bay. Very hard to miss. Once you have everything you need, make your way to Hiram Blythe's compound. Come see me in my lab. I'll answer any questions you have. Best of luck. Everyone on the Hope is counting on you.
Captain? An unusual wavelength is coming through Monarch's aether wave frequencies.
The Eternal is in us all. The OSI would have you believe that your place in society, indeed in the universe, is preordained. A man who works in the mines of Hephaestus, coating his lungs in mercury dust for naught but a few bits a night, this fate is set in stone? When he dies young, coughing up black blood, his part in the grand plan? No, I say. Greatness is in everyone. Not just those so fortunate as to have been born into prosperity.
That was unexpected and odd. Analyzing the subtextual ordering. I believe it was a type of sermon, Captain. Very zealous in origin.
You a fan of the hard way, Captain?
This unit is not insured. Job assessment. It's a mess!
You take us to the nicest places, Captain.
Dust accumulation analysis, 2.5 years. Thank you, customer. This area is utterly filthy.
Okay.